Good day. In this video, we're going to simplify expressions like these using log laws. Let's quickly run through a few things you need to know before you can do the sums in this video. And remember, you must use these laws forwards and backwards. The law says that if you have a log with a base with a multiply of two numbers, you will write the log with a base next to each one of them and add the two logs. If you have a log with a base with a divide next to it, you will write the log with a base with both those numbers and you will minus the two logs. If you have a log with a base with a number and an exponent, you will times this exponent to the front of this log. Then, if you have a log with a base with the same number as the base over there, the value of this log will be 1. So log base 2 of 2 will be 1 and log 10 will be 1. Because if there is no base written in a log, the base is actually 10. So this is log 10 of 10, and that's why it's 1. For the purpose of this video, we're not allowed to use a calculator, so it was given to us that log 2 is equal to 0.301, and log 3 is equal to 0.477. Usually when we simplify logs, we change all the numbers that we have to 2s, 3s, 5s, and other prime numbers, and tens. And in this video, we're going to change all our numbers to 2s, 3s, and 10s. So our first question says, simplify log 600 if log 2 is this and log 3 is this. Because there is no base, the base is 10, and we break up the 600 into 6 times 100, which is then 2 times 3 times 10 to the power of 2. And the law 1 up here says, if we multiply and we have a log with a base, we put the log with a base next to each one of these numbers and we add them. Then we get log 2 plus log of 3 plus log of 10 to the power of 2. Remember, the bases are still 10 everywhere. Using this third law here that says if we have an exponent, we will multiply it to the front. We take that 2 and write it in front here. Now I will replace the log 2 with what they told me what it was. Log 3 I will replace with what it was, and I'll work out this piece. Then we know that log 10 of 10 is 1. Then we just simplify this and find our answer is 2.778. Please stop the video and get your brain around this. The next one we're going to simplify is log 120. We change it to log 12 times 10. Then we prime factorize the 12. Now we have only 2s, 3s and 10s. We write a log base 10 in front of each one of these numbers and put a plus between the logs. Times this 2 to the front and remind yourself that there's a 10 down there, actually everywhere. Fill in all the values. Your final answer, 2.079. If you don't know what the word prime factorize means, please look at the video that explains it to you, how we take these numbers and we prime factorize them. Now we're going to simplify this log. First we prime factorize the 256, it becomes 2 to the power of 8. Move the exponent to the front and multiply it to the log. So that becomes 8 times 1, our final answer, 8. Remember, every problem in this video has a little snag to it, watch out. In this case, we have two terms and the bases are different. This base is 10 and that one is 2, so we can't apply the laws. So we're going to work out the two terms separately. The 300 we'll break up into a 3 times 100, keeping the log base 10, and the 4 we will prime factorize. Now, the log 3 times 100 will change to these two terms, and that log will change to this. Now we've got three loose terms here that we work out separately. The value of log 3 we'll find here and write it in. This 2 we'll move to the front. We'll have a log base 10 of 10, which is 1. And that log base 2 of 2 is also 1. We simplify and we get 4.477. The next expression we have to simplify looks like this. The bases are the same and there is minuses and pluses in between. When this happens, we put the terms together that has pluses in front of them. So there's a plus in front of that one, a plus in front of that one, so we move it next to him and move the minus log 2 of 16 to the back. There is other ways to do it, but this makes the sum a little bit easier. We write down the log with the base once, because there's a plus there. We times the 4 times 8, because there's a minus, we divide by 16. From here, there is different ways of doing it again, but we just came from exponents. So what we do, we prime factorize all these numbers. That helps us to simplify this using exponents more easily. So that gives you log base 2 of 2, which is then 1. Please stop the video and get your brain around this one. The next one we're going to simplify. Again, we have 3 terms next to each other with plus and minus, and the bases are the same. You write down the log once, because there's a plus there. You multiply the 4 and the 125. You divide by 5 because of the minus over there. Now you simplify this bracket any method you want. We end up with this. That gives me log base 10 of 100. Which is log base 10 of 10 to the power of 2. And that gives us 2 times 1, final answer 2. Remember, we take this exponent, multiply it to the front, and log base 10 of 10 is 1. I just did some writing down here. This is what we reminded ourselves in our brains. But we don't write it. The last expression we're going to simplify looks like this. There are 3 terms and their bases are the same. But we can't apply the laws if there is stuff hanging on in front of our logs. So we've got to go backwards on log law 3. We're going to take this 2 into the air, this 3 into the air, and the 2 into the air. And also, earlier in the video, I told you that if the bases are the same, and we have pluses and minuses between our terms, we put the terms with the pluses in front and the term with the minus at the back. So we're going to rearrange them first. Then the expression will look like this. Then, like I said, you take the 2 and write it in the air as an exponent, and the same with each term. Now, because we have logs with the same bases with plus and minus, we will write log base 10 once, take the 12 square, times it by the 24 square, divided by the 6 to the power of 3. Then we prime factorize the 12, the 24, and the 6, and simplify everything. It is not the purpose of this video to show you how to simplify exponents. But after you simplified this part, you'll end up with log base 10 of 2 to the power of 7 times 3. Then it'll look like this, log 2 to the power of 7 plus log 3. Now we simplify the 2 terms separately. The log 2, they told us, is 0,301. The log 3 is 0,477. We replace it in here and simplify. Final answer, 2,584. Without using a calculator. Please stop the video and get your brain around this one. Please indicate whether you liked or disliked the video and subscribe to the channel. And if you need a one-on-one online class on this topic, you can contact this number and get more information.